Crown Paper Mill Ltd. The Crown Paper Mill is a tissue manufacturing plant located a short distance from Dubai at the Ajman Free Zone, and having another unit located in the industrial city of Abu Dhabi in the United Arab Emirates. Crown Paper has a highly specialized, automated, modern and environmentally friendly facility, which over the years has shown excellent performance and outstanding results. The PM1 was fully operational in the year 2000. Since then, Crown Paper, with its quality products and excellent customer service, has won the hearts of a number of satisfied and loyal clients in over 20 countries across the world, including the Middle East, Africa, South Asia, United Kingdom, Australia, and many more to come. Crown Paper Mill is producing tissue paper grades ranging from 13.5 grams per square meter of delicate facial tissue to 38 grams per square meter of strong hand towels, and colors ranging from the lightest of pastel shades to the darkest of deep dye colors. It is supplied to converters in jumbo reels for onward processing. Currently, Crown Paper Mill is the sole producer of porous carrier tissue and deep dye tissue in the Gulf region. Crown Paper Mill's PM1, located in Ajman, a four-drenier tissue machine, has a production capacity of 11,000 metric tons per annum, with a decal size of 1.86 meters. This machine produces paper made from 100% virgin pulp and specializes in deep dye tissue and porous carrier tissue. The PM2, located in the industrial city of Abu Dhabi, operational since December 2010, is a state-of-the-art double-layer latest crescent former technology 2.75 meter decal highly automated paper machine, having production capacity of 24,000 metric tons per annum, manufactured by PMT Italia, Italy. The PM2 is capable of manufacturing 4-ply tissue as well as edge embossing of the jumbo rolls. This machine produces prime quality, super commercial, commercial, and recycled grades of tissue paper. PM2 is equipped with a de-inking plant manufactured by Comer, Italy. Tissue products often come in contact with a person's skin. Thus, Crown Paper Mill's first priority is to manufacture a product that is hygienic, soft, and safe for the whole family. Crown Paper Mill uses only the finest pulp, chemicals and other raw materials sourced from Emirati, Swedish, American, Austrian, Indonesian, Singaporean, Italian, Swiss and German companies. All raw materials are thoroughly tested before being used in the manufacturing process, and any that does not meet the Crown Paper Mill's strict quality control are rejected. Crown Paper Mill is a fully self-sufficient facility. The mill's premises feature its own water desalination plant in Ajman to provide good quality water for paper production. A fully equipped mechanical workshop that limits time wasted waiting on outside contractors to complete maintenance and equipment servicing. And a team of trained professional workmen is ready to manufacture tissue paper of the highest standard. At the moment, Crown Paper Mill has the capacity to produce over 35,000 metric tons of tissue paper per annum. Paper production. There are three stages in the Crown Paper Mill's production line. These are pulping, paper making, and rewinding. Pulping. Soft and hardwood pulps are mixed with water in the pulper individually. After the pulp has been refined and cleaned, it's passed into a series of intermediate tanks. Then softwood and hardwood pulp are mixed in a ratio in a blending tank, and also a variety of chemicals are added to the system in different stages to give the finished paper product its features like strength, brightness, softness, shade, and thickness. The ready pulp is pumped to machine chest, and from there it's passed to cleaners where the impurities are removed. Paper making. Once the pulp is clean and free of impurities, it is screened and driven to the head box. The pulp is still of very low consistency at this stage. The water is removed from the system by passing the pulp through wire, felt and Yankee. The dry paper emerges and jumbo reels are produced. At this stage, samples are taken from each reel and examined to ensure they meet the prescribed specifications of tensile strength, thickness, brightness and more. These testing procedures are set out by international governing bodies like ASTM, TAPPI and SCAN. Rewinding. The master reels are then taken to the rewinder machine. This machine combines the sheets of paper to create 1, 2, 3 and 4 ply, depending on the client's needs. In the case of facial tissue, it undergoes an additional process of calendaring to make the paper smooth and soft. The rolls reach the final stage of production, i.e. cutting and rewinding, into the required size of jumbo rolls. Again, during the stage, samples are taken from each set and examined to ensure they meet individual specifications. Any reels not within specifications are rejected by quality control. The jumbo reels are then weighed, wrapped and labelled, and then finally shifted to the warehouse, where they wait to be distributed to tissue converting units in the UAE and many other parts of the world. Achievements. 2004, Crown Paper was declared the cleanest organization of the Ajman Free Zone. 2005, Ajman Municipality presents Crown Paper with a certificate of appreciation for their work in protecting the environment and the general cleanliness of the Emirate of Ajman in the United Arab Emirates. 2006, Crown Paper received an Ajman Industrial Excellence Award from the Ajman Executive Council under the patronage of His Highness Sheikh Amar bin Humaid Al Nuaimi, Crown Prince of Ajman. Crown Paper Mill Ltd.